Caps, caps, caps. Charms goes wide. Hourglass. Tactical, trying to kite. Double flash committed. He will go down. I hate mid laners that do that. Caps walks back in, greeds it, and just gives a one for one for zero. Classic. Just for no fucking reason after they double burn flashes. Makes it actually worth for him, not even kidding. Two flashes and a one for one, like, come on.